Yo, what's up people? We're gonna be jumping into Gintama episode 138. Last time we left off, somebody finally got a W in Gintama, and it was Santa out of all people. If anyone without knowing Gintama just came up to this episode right now and just heard me talk about Santa getting a W because everyone else in Gintama never gets a W and always gets an L, they would be so confused right now. But yeah, let's jump into Gintama episode 138. I'm very bad with numbers, so yeah, let's jump into it. Boom. Whoa. Oh, okay, I thought it looked like that guy was fingering her. Whoa. Okay. What kind of parody is this? Oh. Yep. All right. R.I.P. that guy. Quick. Oh! Hold on! Wait! They were... Oh, okay, I thought... I completely misread that. Ew, and I just said that it looked like he was fingering her? Gross. Or maybe she meant like Papa as in Sugar Daddy. Black Dragon? That sounds racist. Yeah? Are you racist, bro? Stainless boy. Whoa, that's creative.
I am Black Dragon, the right hand.
Okay.
Dash to kill me. Somebody dies all the time.
Oh.
Always fires a gun. But you know, I really got sick and tired of that too much stupid days. I threw away.
Alright. Not. For English? That's kind of not bad. Oh! That's the intro! Oh, okay. I was prepared for it to like. For the reveal to like. Oh, there's actually just a movie. Whoa, why is everyone cleaning up? What's happening? Whoa. What is this? Oh, is this black... Whoa, what the hell? Yeah, what? Okay. Wet, sticky, lusty relationship. Kagura, I'm gonna need you to stop talking. Wow. Damn. I mean, that doesn't really, That breaks my heart. It's okay. They're not a thing anymore, though. Well, caught. I bet it's not his actual ex, though. What if it's just like another girl, just like Sachan? Well, okay. Yeah, and he was hiding it though. Whoa. Interesting. What? Huh? We had a hidden member? What? What? It's all about the old days once in a while. Whoa, what? Huh? Whoa, the lore expands! Let's go! And this is... Wait, what does this have to do with Black Gun or whatever it's called? Oh, okay. Oh. Wait, what happened to your boob? Wait, what was that? Look at Kagura's boob. I'm sorry, I'm not supposed to look at it, but like, no. That caught my eye. What happened to her? Okay. Oh, wow. What? The fuck? Since when did you... Whoa. What happened to her then? Fucking... Yeah? The straight man? Oh! Oh, what? So he was a straight man? He sucked? Oh, wow, so that was the whole connection, wow. And the other one is Stainless Steel, Stainless Man. They didn't hold a candle to Shinpachi.
外人さんだからそこは仕方ないですよね。
そうそう、一回びっくりしたのがさ、俺たちラザニアと茶漬けを頼んだんだけど。
お待たせしました。
Why is this coming in shirtless?
俺のところにラザニア。
Well, that was good.
俺のところに茶漬け持ってきたんだよ。
金丸くんにお茶漬け？
あ、茶漬け is a sweet thing.
突っ込まないと、金丸くん。空気読めと。俺がお茶漬け食うように見えるかって。
Oh shit! Oh my god!
ダメアル、ファキューとかオーマイガーとか、こ文字しか出てこないアル。コミは心配じゃないと。
姉ちゃん、わし頼んだの酒茶漬けやので、うめえ茶漬けやねんけど。
日本語食べれるかい？
What? What? Wait, what? Crazy! Plot twist! Yeah, what? Yeah! What? What? It's actually good!
おばあちゃんがもともと日本人で、その影響で演歌と道頓堀が。
おお、そういう、he's actually Japanese。
わしは日本人やない、関西人や。が口癖
だ。いねえよ、こんな関西人。
What? He's actually is aww. Shinpachi, don't worry about that. Don't worry, he's an ex. He's an ex. You're who I love now.
私の代わりなんていなかったでしょ、銀ちゃん。
いたいた、神楽的。
Okay, so who's a stainless man, right? あ、
ほとんどさっきと。
Hey, don't be racist, Shinpachi. Come on.
これ、サダハル的ポジションの古橋さんだった。
What?
余計に。
古橋さんはよろこれだ、神楽は。
How?
言ってんの池澤さん。
Whoa. Why do you guys?
可愛いじゃないですか。
Yeah, he actually gets cute. He actually has had cute people, cute girls. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, good. Oh my god. Hey! What the hell? No, that's. No, okay, no. That's actually a woman, though.
You're
like a cool housewife. Ah, damn, that's rough.
以来神楽と同じであるあるあるある言う
よ。
アルコールちょうだいよ。
Damn, that's sad.
慰謝料もらってちゃんと立ち直ったよ。
Oh, that's good. So what happens right now?
つうかどんなよろずやだよこれ。金丸だらけだろうが。売れねえ。絶対アニメ化しねえよこれ。
そうか。
I have a racist joke on mine, but I'm not gonna say it. What I'm gonna say is that it reminds me of. No, it's not actually not. It's not racist, but like.It reminds me of that, this picture. Yeah, recreating that scene. Oh my god! Stop! He's doing the most. Okay.Damn, that goes hard. Still. Oh no, not the Death Note episode! Yeah! Are you serious? Oh my gosh!Are you serious? Wow. This is insane. They really did a Tama blackface. Oh, they left. Aww. That's sad.
よろずやトリオ二人くっついて銀さん一人で取り残されちゃってるよ。
いや銀ちゃん。え？
クロップのパクマンさんみたいになってるよ。一番日本人丸出しなのにダメになっちゃったよ。
うるせえんだよ。
俺はパクマンさんじゃねえ。よろずや引いてんだ。俺がだろ。
いやこんな寂しそうな。あの時以来だよ。
バカ言え。
Damn. Oh, poor Gintoki.
そういうのはない。いつの間にかいなくなっちゃったんだけどね。
いつの間にかじゃねえだろう。
Wow.
ブラックドラゴン沈んじゃってるよ。
Wow. Revenge. Whoa, Gintoki look nice there.
どこが
Wait, what happened to the subtitles? Whoa, what's happening? Wait. Give me a second. Okay, well, there's no subtitle, guys. I tried. There aren't any subtitles, but... Alright. What is happening here? Why are you trying to kiss a... Okay, well, at least we're seeing that Gitoki had a bond with someone for real, for real. Oh, nice angle. Hello. Oh! Wait, I just saw that pink-haired girl. Oh, they're a thing! No! No! R.I.P. Oh! Yeah, she killed him! Yeah! Yeah, she killed them off! Damn. Is that? Whoa, who's that? Oh no, they're Otae and Kyubei, I see. Oh, okay. Oh, he keeps the photos. Oh, that's cute. Oh, I love that episode. Oh my gosh, I had that episode too. Whoa, these are nearly all of the photos. Oh, he even had that guy. And Mitsuba. And Tom. Aww. Damn, so he keeps all those photos. Wait, he has no photo of Sadaharu? Oh no, there he is. Right? No? No, it's just the three of them maybe? Or four of them? Oh, what was that photo? Aww. Oh, cute. Oh, what is this? What? Oh, what? Okay. Motion. Alright. Racially motivated character. Damn! Whoa! It was more sharp here. And then in the first episode, whoa! Damn. Yeah.
That was my first impression to the
otoko. Yo, there. Yeah. He's. Oh, okay. Cool. Alright, well, that was weird how there was like a little bit of. No, there were no subtitles there, but I understood the story. Damn, RIP Gitoki. Let's hope the pattern doesn't repeat and Gitoki and Shinpachi and Kagura doesn't become a thing. If Shinpachi and Kagura become a thing, I would help Gitoki throw them off to the river. Not only because I feel bad for Gitoki, but also because it's gross. Because there's siblings in my head. All right. Also Shinpachi. Oh yeah, and Shinpachi has his own love, right? The girl that we saw in a few episodes ago. Forgot her name. The older sister character. I really hope they become a thing, or we get to see more of her. But yeah, all right. The final few minutes were really really wholesome though. Again, you don't know when it's gonna come. You don't know when episodes are gonna get wholesome, or when it's gonna get funny, or when it's gonna get sad or serious. You just never know when it comes to Gitaba. So good. I love Gitaba. I don't think you guys need to hear me say that again, because I already talked about that way too much. But yeah, I'm going to leave this video here. See you guys next time. Bye bye.